We have had the most wild year of our entire lives. You guys, I just released my debut album. We're on our first arena tour. We're on our first tour bus. Guys, this is just crazy. I've been working my whole life for this moment. When I was 12 years old, my papa got me my very first little lead guitar for Christmas. I started writing songs. And I thought the writing was actually therapy for me because it made me feel better. But when I started sharing my song with so many people, I started to bond with strangers that I haven't even met yet. And that has reminded me that music is a universal language. And no matter what, there's some things you can feel that you can't put into words. This last one, I'm so honored to say, my very first top 40 country radio song.
That's it.